Hi,
my name is Lori Lacoste, and I'm here to give you a little bit about my experience with Ridgetop. Very good company, and I have nothing but good things to say about them. The people I met, even the subcontractors, were very helpful. They were considerate of my time as far as me getting off work. Sometimes a little late, and they will be already here, and they'll call in advance to let me know what they were going to do, what I could expect. They even gave me a summary of what it would be like for them to do the job, come with the materials, all the things that they needed, they would clean up once they got through with it, and that worked out fine for me. I mean, I had even a subcontractor's time. One day I was running from work to meet them, and then found out I had left the keys at work, had to go back to the job, and they said, oh, that's fine. We're just going to be here to put your gutters up, and we'll probably be here about 45 minutes. We're in and we're out. Everything they said was super. Everything they did for me was just wonderful. I'm happy. And I was telling Brian, I said, Brian, you know, word of mouth can be either good or bad. And for Ridgetop, they don't have to worry about that as long as the people keep doing the things that they did for me. If they're doing that for all their customers, they're going to get great reviews because I'm happy. If I had another house and this is the second house, I would have them do the roofing. I would ask them to see if they can get the subcontractors to come out. I will be passing positive information on to anybody I know that's having that kind of work done. I will recommend Ridgetop Roofing Exterior. They were great for me.
Thank you.